Hi, today we are going to see demo for white card Android app. So first open XAMPP control panel and start Apache and start MySQL. MySQL is our backend database server. To see the backend database, click on the admin button. Once you click, it will promote you to the web browser. So it is loaded now. So in the left hand side, you can see your project database white card. Inside that, project tables are there. So here you can see the registered details. So next, open Android Studio. In the left hand side, you can see your project source code, and open AVD manager now below the minimize button and launch the Android emulator. So once you launch it, you will get this emulator window. So open the white card app. So this app having 4 officers and 1 administrator. So first let's start with admin login. Admin login is admin@gmail.com and password is test, and login successful. So admin will able to create the officer details, and he will be adding the white card details. So first we will add a officer. This email ID will be the login ID for the particular officer. So I am creating for IT departments. There are 4 departments are there: RTO, IT, ration card, and this one. So whatever you create, you can able to see in the view officer details. So here the registered officer is there. So you can search by department wise, you can search by name wise, you can search by email ID, you can search by anything. Okay. Next, we will create a new white card for a user. Create white card. So for that, you have to enter the user detail. Once you enter the basic details, the white card has been created now. It automatically create a 12-digit white card number. So that will be our all-in-one proof. Okay. So it will provide you the, it will provide you a PIN number and your 12-digit number, that is white card number. So to generate the QR code, you have to go for the website. So in the website only we can able to generate the QR code. Okay, so you have to use this URL to generate it. So once you generate, you can upload the image. So the image will be available. So now you have to update the white card details. So click on the update details. You have to enter the details of the PAN card, license, ration card, voter ID, one by one. So for this white card number, we have integrated the PAN card. So if you see here, so the IT information for this particular card has been added. So you will have a extra option called update the IT. Okay. So in this update option, so you have to add the status for the current academic year, whether they have paid the IT or not. So once it is done, any officer regarding the IT can able to see the current status of this ID card. And update the status for ration card, whether it is available for this year. So it is active. So we have created a white card and we have updated the status for all the departments. So you have to add the corresponding card details and update the status accordingly. So here you can able to see, so what are the PAN card details for the white card. Now log out from the administration, go to the officer login. So there are four officers that are there. So let's go with the IT login. So IT login can able to see only the PAN card details. They can't see the other details. Login successfully. So what other officer, all officer will do is, all officer will copy paste the QR code and the PIN number of the QR code. So once they provide the PIN number from the user side correctly, so you can able to see the status of the histories of the PAN card. So which year they have paid or not, like that for the particular QR code, they can able to see the details. So the same way, the different officers will be seeing the different department status of the particular ID card. So instead of taking 4-3 proof, so you can share this white card number or QR code. So we are going for RTO now. So the RTO will get your QR code number and your PIN number. So you can see the RTO details. So there will be a special option called update option. So if you are making any accident, so they will update the status whether you have your license is valid or you have made any accident or not. So third officer is voter@gmail.com, password is test. So they will be seeing the voter card information. In the same way, they will ask the QR code. And get your PIN number. So last officer is ration. Let's log in successful. So they will scan your QR code and your PIN ID. So they will see the ration card details. So that's all. Thank you.